Kanji Ishiwara was born in Tsuruka City, Yamagata, Japan, into a samurai family who were later shut out of their positions after the Meiji Restoration. Ishiwara enrolled into a military school at the age of 13. He was in service in the Imperial Japanese Army, 65th Infantry Regiment in Korea, after the annexion by Japan in 1910. He spent several years in Germany as a military attaché, where he stayed in Berlin and Munich from 1922 to 1925. Ishiwara studied into depth the German military strategist. Prior to leaving Germany, he converted into Buddhism. One of Ishiwara's beliefs was to unify and liberate China to defeat the West. Ishiwara was ordered to be Army Staff College instructor in Manchuria in 1928. This was around the assassination of Zheng Zuolin and a confused political situation in the northern China. In 1931, a bomb was planted on one of the tracks in the southern Manchuria Railway by the Kuantan Army. Kanji Ishiwara ordered the Kuantan Army units to seize control of all the Manchuria cities. This was done without informing General Shigeru Honjo and the Army General Staff in Tokyo. The invasion done by Ishiwara caused chaos in Japan. This could have led to the beheading or the discharge of his position in Manchuria. The operation was so successful that after his return to Japan, he was promoted to control of the Imperial Japanese Army 4th Infantry Regiment in Sendai, and he was supported also by the ultra-nationalists in Japan.